using prostitutes in a massage parlor. Tonight, what Kraft has to do to get the plea deal. Also tonight, the new federal investigation into the air disaster mystery as Captain Sully, famous for the miracle on the Hudson, slams the FAA and Boeing. The toxic inferno still raging near Houston. New concerns about that thick, black, billowing smoke as officials say they have no idea when it will end.
Who is this one?
The words between President Trump and the husband of his top aide, Kellyanne Conway. The president calling George Conway a loser after Conway questioned Trump's mental state. Your money, your life, and a mom stuck with thousands in surprise medical bills after surgery removed.